Hello, I am Charlie Quigley. You're watching the Wednesday interview at 5050 Skatepark. We're sitting down with Dom Simoncini right now. How you doing, Dom?
I'm good.
We always start this interview. You have any nicknames for yourself besides Dom? What are the nicknames you got for yourself?
Dom. Alex calls me Sign My Weenie.
Me too.
Yeah. Besides that, I don't know.
We know you're not a local Staten Island person, but we still kind of accept you as one. How's living the Dirty Jersey life?
Oh, it's good. It's a lot more different than the environment around here. Kind of ride the indoor skate park every day because there's nothing really too much to ride. But I don't know, it's not bad. I don't mind it.
Approximately how many times do you go to the beach during the summer?
I go on the boat every weekend, so I don't really need to go to the beach. But a lot, a majority of the time.
Okay. Who got you into riding?
My older cousin, Augie. I don't know, he influenced my parents buying me my first bike and my little brother, so kind of around like Christmas time when I was younger, we started riding, and it just improved throughout time.
You know, since how you said your cousin before, he's on Stranger, he's a Deadline, got everything. What do you name some top of your favorite brands? Maybe you got some on your bike. What do you ride? What are your favorite brands?
Well, I pretty much ride a whole Fiend bike, so kind of just representing that. But I don't know. I don't really have a favorite company. I kind of just ride what I like. Ride one part from like one company, and that's it.
Do you attend college?
I do. Ocean County College in Toms River, New Jersey.
OCC. OCC. Do you have a spouse?
House?
What is your marital status?
I do have a girlfriend at the moment. She happens to live on Staten Island, so kind of why I'm here most of the time. But, yeah.
Is her last name similar to mine?
It might be, yeah. It's close. Really close.
What are the first three letters?
Q-U-I.
Not riding your bike here back in Jersey. What do you do? Like, do you work? Besides college, do you work at all?
Yeah, I work with my dad. He does construction, so kind of just in the family business. But besides that, no, I don't know. Just hang around. Can't really think of anything right now.
You know, BMX takes you around the world, around the United States. Where have you been with your bike?
Went to Canada once. Went to Rhode Island. I go to Philly a bunch. New York, of course. Florida. I went there for 3 weeks. Yeah, that's it, I think.
How many people you want to say thank you to?
Yeah, my parents, of course. My family. I don't know. They're pretty much why I'm into riding and supporting me. I don't know. Everyone that rides that I know and all my friends. So, yeah.
Bye.